competitors are going to come up against Diaz for the rest of the week, because he is going to make doubly sure that he lives up to his favourites billing at each of those races. Daniel Diaz will be back very, very strong, I'm sure, in the remainder of the week.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the women's,
the next medal ceremony is the women's 50 meters
butterfly.
No such shocks in this one.
Please welcome the medalists.
Veuillez accueillir les médaillés.
Is another Brazil medal.
Representing Brazil,
this time bronze to Joana Maria Silva. To match the bronze that she won in the London Paralympic Games.
Silver medalist representing Belarus, Natalia.
She was a close finish. There's 0.2 of a second between Joana Maria Silva and Natalia Shavel from Belarus. She takes congratulations. And the silver medal and the mascot, of course.
Norway, Sarah Louise Rung.
We really need to find out what the name of that mascot was. The first gold medal to the Norwegians at these championships. The first gold medal to Sarah Louise Rung. She retains her world title that she won first in 2010.
Ladies and gentlemen, please
gold medalist in the women's 50 meters butterfly is from Norway. It's Sarah Louise Rung. She's the world champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, your World Championship medalist.
Sarah Louise Rung takes that gold medal for team from Norway. Just looking at the schedule now for the rest of the program today. It's about 10 minutes.